It was indeed a great day at Acacia Junior School, a very informative day. We were celebrating Africa Day and we did it in style. We had exhibitions by our learners. They were looking at different countries from Africa, which include Zimbabwe, our very own country, Zambia, Botswana, Ethiopia, Kenya, Ghana, South Africa, Egypt, as well as Tanzania. They were displaying the presidents of the countries, the staple food, the dressing, as well as other cultural activities that are done in those countries. Our learners had a chance to learn a lot about Africa as a whole. We also had some poems and speeches that were done by our learners. They were teaching us about Africa as a continent. We learned a lot about OAU, now African Union, and also about SADC. Our learners also had a lot of activities that they learned from. Some talent was shown. Learners displayed a lot of talent in terms of modeling, and we also had poems that were so informative.
Good morning, staff and my fellow students. Today I would like to present my speech on the founding fathers of OAU, now known as AU. Dr. Kwame Nkrumah of Ghana was the real brains behind this organization, but he was later joined by Modibo Keita of Mali, Gamal Abdel of Egypt, Sekou Toure of Guinea, Emperor Haile Selassie of Ethiopia, William Tubman of Liberia, Ben Bella of Algeria, Nnamdi Azikiwe of Nigeria, Jomo Kenyatta of Kenya, and last but not least, Julius Nyerere of Tanzania. This organization was not created for fun. It was created to protect sovereignty, territorial integrity, and independence, and also to intensify the cooperation, having due regard to the Charter of the United Nations and Declaration of Human Rights. Thanks.